must be another way inside the tomb.
I thought that was the other way in, but you know. Break through this door. I am literally stunned. Messed up now. My mission, really? Shoot, I thought I was further up. I thought I was up here. Wait, I am not strong enough yet, everyone. Isn't there a level 22? Yeah, Tomboy's Fist. Ice cream. Have many arrows. Whatever.
Halt the enemy! I must push on!
Yeah, I was gonna change him stream settings. A bit easier for me.
Stop! Die, idiot! Hey, what? Die, you!
only here for the arrows, honestly. Oh, possibly the XP, but you know. That should be around, yes it is. Does this place even have any arrows? Tool. Oh, no. Now I'm ready. No more. Okay. Only about 50 speed. Like, literally, if I just hit the fucking goat, I'd have enough XP to fight this dude. That might be the XP I need. I doubt it. What do you got this weapon out for? That should be it. Wait, how much? I need 1 XP. That is just annoying. Can someone fight me? Running. Let's hope those hippopotamuses don't realize I'm here. Just what I was hoping for, level 23. And crafting? Oh, nice breastplate. Shame. Oh, I can't. Okay, never mind. Can't dismantle it. I thought I could. He's fucking running away. There he is, the fluckers.
You are dead. Hey, wait, go where you can run to. Whoa.
Oh shit, I'm not close to him. Okay. Get fucked.
What could it unlock?
Ooh, suspicious. Got one ability point. I mean, that could be useful. If you really think about it. Honestly, that fight was a bit easier than the outsider. I had to admit. $2.40 a second. Shit, that's good. I'm gonna take it to my B. The question was, what could it unlock? The question is, what does it unlock? You know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna check. Oh, okay. So apparently I won't need that until I defeat every other for lucky. So for now, this little boy is pretty much useless. So what I read on it was that there are 10 for luckers. For luckies, I don't know how you say it, but there are 10 of them. And only 3 of them have a key, but you need four keys of those keys to unlock a chest. And you get that fourth key at the end of the quest. put you on lock when you kill the first full lucky. Anyway, it's time for a mecha chest.
Natai, you hear of that villager that went missing? Only us, because, like you, he is one of my favorite customers. Maybe you go looking for him. Maybe if you find him, I'll have something nice for you. Maybe.
Maybe. Doesn't sound very promising, but maybe. Not soon. Maybe. Nothing since that demon soldiers arrested her. None escaped the fibers. Spray fangs. It's a day to burn your sister's farm. Yes, she has no mercy. Just teleported. Nice. You see, my horse is an amazing. Ability, and I'm pretty sure every horse in this game does, but well, every ownable horse and camel, but every ownable horse and camel has the ability to teleport. Not really, but just not when you're on it, but it just teleports around. Oh, great. They're in the thing. Guess the frontal ones are soldiers in all. Oh, no, never mind. Where's the Brazier? Brazier? There. Shit, they have two. I'm gonna have to go sneaky on this one. Guess it's a frontal assault? Oh, what? No. What are you doing? Abilities. I can get that. Double the damage. I wanna get that. Oh, lovely photo. Lovely photo. Sadly, none of my photos ever get. Saving? Saving. Oh, I'm not on. I know I am in. Dun, dun, dun. You know what? I'm just gonna leave until this is done. Okay. Dun, 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 sneaky. team. Cool, he had some stuff on there. This is why I want to get that perk. Or alerts. Every time.
Hey, what? Stop, damn you! You cannot escape!
Actually, the other Brazil.
You would not escape.
Hey now, I see you. Going to skin you.
Not very stealthy now, but well.
Hey, hold on.
Stealth is always stealth.
Cursed must die!
That was a captain?
Useless to run, dog.
Try it, bud.
I will finish you. Listen up, you will not escape.
He was the commander.
Time has come.
I will get through. Lock the rope behind me. I will get through.
Worms.
Ooh, what a shot.
May you find peace in the Duat, friend. Vader should be told of this man's passing.
Once I kill everybody, that is.
Oh.
Go straight for the horse. Shouldn't have done that, boy. Oh, it's carbon crystal. Wait a minute. It's floating. Eh, whatever. I've seen some crazy shit in this game before. Some crazy. Shut your gob. What are pigs? Wait, where is my horse? There it is. Wait a minute. I'm gonna have to dismantle this. I'm going for only legendaries, so no shit. That's some shields as well. Shield and sword I've got now from the Final Fantasy crossover. Just finished the mission before I started streaming, so. Yeah. To be honest, I don't really want to fast travel if it's that close. Which is weird, because when I played Skyrim, no matter how far away I was, if I was like, well, no matter what, like, if I was like outside 100 meters from somewhere, then I would fast travel. If I could fast travel near.
You won't be needing this anymore in a day. Best give it to you. I'm sure you'll find it.
No. I always get rare heavy blunts. They suck ass. I'll be able to sell some shit. Okay, good. Let's buy an Echo Chest. Another rare heavy blunt. I agree. I was talking to the camel. I'm not crazy. Shit, he sounds awfully surprised. We have a customer. So I think I'm bloody get. Right. Oh, hello. Hello. Goodbye. You deserve to die because I said so, and I like killing people.
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
I have heard that about Lady Maharet.
It's true. She heard our business was stolen and bought a full cart of cloth for her new home.
All right, the little informant table. Completely remembered that. Who said I forgot about it? Was it you, Jimmy?
Deal with Sefetu's archers and Sais. They are his eyes.
Sounds easy enough. There's one over there. There was one over there. There's supposed to be one up here. Oh yeah, that's what you meant to do. You're totally not to go down that little zip line. Never mind.
He has no mercy.
What about your sister and family?
They escaped. The guards. Jessica had them out of town, past the guards at Camp Peel's.
This situation is impossible.
This entire place is heroic. Hello. And goodbye. Oh, there's someone up here. Okay. Woo! That was that guy. Ouch. Oh shit, I didn't even realize there were people up there. Alright, where are these retards? Is that one? No, that's just an old man. Okay.
That old mute was skulking around again.
Isn't he from some rich family?
Maybe. Maybe that's why no one has chased him out of town.
I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
I should say so. No. Not there. On the left size, and on the right size. Then there's none here.
Even as far as Sairina heard about the brewery of Sais and the recipe that Martin.
And why do you want to work here?
This will be the easiest way.
Getting past Camp Peros is torture. Those soldiers in Phoenix.
There's some of the archers. The archers, some not the archers. Yes, that's right. Your boy's a grammar Nazi.
Be careful now.
Oh, the two down there. Remember. You know what, I'm just gonna accept all of them.
ask for too much. It's not worth it.
But what can we do?
I will not.
Did you have any trouble?
I swear, that's the only line of dialogue. Some characters in the game literally only have one line. I've found. Took them a while to get down there, but you know. One new quest added. Yep. Seems legit. $2,000 for a lower level quest, really? Whatever, I'll do this one first. Let's get it out of the way. I bet it was bandits. I mean, what else would they do? So, upstarts guards, but whatever. That's a bandit camp. It's bandits.
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Yes.
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes. Okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Oh, okay. Is he trying to take my horse? Was he trying to take my horse? Better not. It's my horse, you see. Oh, yeah, I gotta get closer. Well, at least I want. Why? Are you all right? Okay. That seems legit.
Amosis?
Yes.
Oh, it's a hippopotamus. A pippopotamus. Rammed. Not dead yet, really. That's kind of bad. Hippopotamus there? Alright. Levels.
Hiya! Away, you blasted river! These blockhead leg owls! Help me drive them off!
Huh?
Thank you. What are you called?
Bayek.
No, it's Sheila. Okay.
How do you know Harkuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Harkuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Harkuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sepetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sepetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my villa until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come!
Let me guess, the village is burnt down. I've been here before.
I should be cautious around here. Wait a minute.
Never use a shield in combat, I don't know why. Didn't know you can, if you're on fire, you can actually just spam square and then you'll be alright. Hey. Come at me.
Get it to die, Phile.
We need to be quick.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
One untouched to me.
Whoa. Habana! You cannot stay there!
All right, there.
I refuse. No more. They take too much.
My idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men. But hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone.
Persuade them by kill them, yep. Oh, there is. His fangs. Yeah, I don't think I'm just gonna end the stream after I do this mission. Oh, wait. What was the thing I was gonna get? This one. Someone just died over there. Gotta do that mission as well. That's two missions. Shit, 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 shit. The ostrich? What's that? Stop and die. I better get away from there. Underwater navigation. Seems legit. Okay, now back to this quest. No. Oh, that was the okay. I'm gonna kill you. That's what I wanted to do, but what you need to do by, isn't it? Anyway, that's all for the stream, guys. I bet no one watched, but whatever. Until only. Adios.